Well, Oaknoll, yeah, the last project we did for them was kind of, stylistically, it was a little bit different than what we had done before. It was kind of evolving into kind of a craftsman style or a simplified craftsman style that was meant to be transitional as we move to a more contemporary building in the future.
It feels like some of those buildings downtown, and I think that that's, you know, what people are kind of looking for also. And I think we deliver that really quite well.
It's responding to a population that's looking to retire in not a retirement home, but in a really, you know, a fairly nice contemporary structure.
The project itself is going fantastic. We're nearly sold out, 71 out of 73 units that are sold right now, so that's going beyond our expectations.
We brought the waiting list together and into focus groups, you know, maybe 10 or 15 people, and really talked with them about what they wanted to see.
The spaces that we're creating are wide open. There's some trellises that are in there, again, sort of a shaded spot to sit, as well as some cafe dining from the restaurant. So there's enough room to have a number of different gathering spots that aren't on top of one another and really offer a lot of different opportunities for meeting people or doing some different things.
Every project we're talking more and more about being green and what that means. And you know, our clientele, our residents, they're very aware and want to know about what we're doing. And you know, the sustainability is very important to everyone.
I mean, the big thing we did was a geothermal heating and cooling system. So that really, as far as a energy saving feature, really helped us out a lot, because we were just trying to be as sensitive as we could about not only the design of the building from a, you know, natural light, sustainable standpoint, but also all the materials going into it.
We'll be able to continue serving more and more people who want to make Oaknoll their home. And it's like, that's, you know, something that is, and that all of us as staff members are proud of.
The excitement that the current residents have with the project, you know, with the warm weather, they're going to be outside and looking at the site. And then the Spring Street residents, they've had a chance to pick out finishes, and now we're doing electrical walkthroughs, and they're just so excited about their new home, and it's just an exciting time.